It was a true David and Goliath matchup when environmentalists in kayaks tried to block a tanker from transferring oil to another tanker. Greenpeace activists placed themselves in between the two vessels in waters off the coast of Denmark in an attempt to stop the exchange, which they claim is helping to fund Russia's invasion of Ukraine.